James Emery was an ornery cuss, had a still behind the local church, and a lot of people talk about the time. The still overflowed and filled the well with 200 proof of liquid hell, and the entire congregation blew its mind. At an after-preaching social meet, somebody said, "This water's sweet, it don't taste right, but it sure is good." The deacon zipped and said, "I declare, there's a touch of a heaven there. We ought to sell that water, I think we could." They all lined up to taste the stuff, and the social meat started getting rough, like a honky-tonk on a payday night. The line got longer by the minute, and there were a lot of people in it that ain't never been to church in all their life. As socials go, that one was best. The preacher won the dance contest. Into the night, you could hear them shout. But I don't know what all went on or what time they all wandered home, 'cause a whole lot of things they won't talk about. They all lined up to taste the stuff, and the social meat started getting rough, like a honky-tonk on a payday night. The line got longer by the minute, and there were a lot of people in it that ain't never been to church in all their life. Well, he opened up a store to sell water from the churchyard well, and you should have seen folks lining up to buy. But as luck would have it, word got around, and we became the very first town to have a church shut down by J. Edgar's FBI.